Hello. Good evening. Hope everyone's having a good evening. Whoops, I didn't mean to select. I meant to continue. I don't know if you can hear, but my daughter's laying in my bed and she's got hiccups really bad. Wait, what? Why was that on the ground? Maybe I didn't have enough room for it when I turned the quest in.
Take care now.
Are you okay? Okay. And then we'll do another treasure thing. Or maybe we'll do. Do I have a map? I do. We'll do the map scroll afterwards. See what we can get. Where did we leave off? Trap. It like took a tumble down the stairs. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, those are my zombies. I was wondering why they weren't dying. Oh, what was that? Have lava flowing into their kitchens. Is this the way out of here? Or is this where we came from? That's where we came from. So we just started this floor. Skulls. named guy? White Biter or something like that. A shrine of enchantment. Oh, that trap went really far. Oh, there was a named guy over there. Didn't even know. Of like my crit chance. Guess I don't have anything on me that I want to enchant. I can try to further enchant something I've got. Defense attribute. I don't remember what it had before. Explored that small portion. Whoops! Hello! Party. Hey, Double Escapement, how are you doing? You always miss my streams. It's alright. The streams miss you too. Is this a name guy? No, just a plain troll. Not tonight! How have you been? Oh wait, let's go up here. Oh! Die. Thank you. It's the weekend. Oh yeah. Trying to get my house clean. My kid's last day of school is yesterday, so I'm trying to clean up the house so they can have friends over and all that. So their friends can dirty my house and do it all over again. That was a quest. I need to turn it in. Your house is a disaster and you have friends visiting tomorrow. That's the worst whenever you have someone visiting like in a day or two or less and your house is a mess and you're just all over the place trying to get it cleaned. That's always me and I don't like it to be me that it's like that. A former teacher you had in high school. Oh no! I used to live close to my fifth grade teacher, but sadly I think she's passed away. She had a brain tumor and like halfway through the school year she had to be hospitalized, and we never saw her again.
This will make a grand adventure.
You had two drinks at dinner, you're not feeling motivated to clean. Two drinks will do that. One drink is enough to get me, like, I don't know, not want to do anything.
Greetings.
Luzala. It's at the 25th floor.
You have gained a task.
Yeah, it was really sad. I don't even know if. Well, her husband's probably passed away by now, too. They were really old. They were old people. Oh, yeah! I think he told me that, or he thought you saw him, or he told me that you thought you saw him. I can't English properly.
My inventory is full.
Hail!
Hail! Take my stuff. Give me money for it. Wow, plus 283 health? I still like my minion damage. I wonder if that still works even though it's not my minions, it's my pet's minions.
Good day to you.
Was I waiting to put this on? This looks like something I want to wear. No, I don't have anything that does ice. Does my weapon do ice? Oh, it does. There, just in case I'm making a terrible mistake. Which I probably am.
Hiya!
Hiya!
Bye!
Bye! Bye bye! I've been waiting for someone to finally tell me that! I changed it like a year ago. Whenever I was like streaming a lot with my son and I was setting up my stuff, and I guess they had just, they usually don't let me change what it says when I go live, and then I guess a change happened and it was showing that. And I told my son, every time I say that, I think it says that I won't live. He says, why don't you change it? So we did. Oh, you just started playing Ni No Kuni 2? That's such a fun game. I started one of the DLCs, like, when they came out. But, like, I hadn't played it in so long that I forgot how to fight, so I can't even get past. You noticed it for a few months. I've been waiting for someone to say something. How funny. But now that somebody's noticed it, I should change it back. You have it on the PS4? I do too! Too bad it's not like a multiplayer game. I wanted to stream it for a little while, and I'm glad I didn't, because I started as soon as I beat it, and the cutscene was starting at the very end, it said that the scene was blocked. So if I had been streaming and got to the very end of the game, nobody would have been able to see the ending to the game. And I would have felt awful and stupid. You just bought Resident Evil 2, and it was so scary. My husband got that and played it. He's on like his second or third playthrough, I'm not sure. He unlocked, or I don't know if it's something that just like happened or they unlocked it, but he got the ability to change the characters into the original like blocky like PlayStation 1 characters, and it looks really funny. You know, I need to stream Resident Evil 7. That was something I started as a Let's Play and never finished. Where's my pet? Stop getting stuck. It's trying to attack that orb, but from at the bottom of the stairs. You can play as a giant piece of tofu. What? That's funny. Zombies wouldn't want to touch tofu. That sounds like it would be easy. Oh, there's some stairs down here. Oh, but they're broken. If he explodes, we don't get experience. So try to kill him before he explodes. My traps just want to go down the stairs. As a belt of seaweed? Come on, zombies don't want to eat tofu and seaweed? Oh, cool! A staff? I always get good stuff for characters I'm not playing as. Maybe
not
I won't.
Possible.
I'm gonna put it in my community chest or whatever and give it to my other character. That it can actually use it. Identify something, then it'll upgrade with your level. Like, if I were to wait like 20 more levels to identify something, it would then identify into something that level, but I'm not sure. Let's toot the horn. That one goblin's just floating there. That's a lot of gold. Ouch. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, another named guy. I can't even say that. I'm thinking since... Oh, I can throw traps in there. I'm thinking since the next quest kill thing isn't until level 25, I think 24 is a boss level. We still haven't found the Emperor. You're watching you on your TV with your boyfriend. Now I feel like nervous. I feel like I should be dancing and singing to keep you entertained. Ah, hello. Oh, I'm gonna die. Choose a night when I'm playing a boring game. Sort of. It's not that boring. It's fun to play. It's just not very easy to keep it entertaining. Let's see. Oh no, I identified it! Oh well, I guess we'll get rid of it then. Poison damage.
Okay. I am overburdened.
No, you're not. The cat is.
Your pet has departed.
She speaks for the cat, I guess. Okay. Oh god. Of course, when my pet's gone. Oh, good. I barely get to put down all my traps and it's dead. Oh, I leveled up. My streams are never boring. Aww. I'm glad you say things like that. I would feel terrible all the time, never knowing if people were bored. I unfortunately, we need to do some backtracking. This is stupid. At least I think we do. Let's look at the map real quick. Oops. Where's my... Where's my map? Here. Yeah, there's a spot we didn't fully explore. Wait, where am I going?
Your pet has returned.
Wow, my pet returned with a fortune. Why doesn't my real cat do that? Oh yeah, you still need to re-invite me. I need to make sure I'm giving you the right email. My son just recently started playing Minecraft again. And I don't remember which email I gave him to use. Well, I remember which one I gave him to use, but I don't remember which one I was playing with. Oh god, why is there fire going through the buildings? Where am I on the map? Oh, I see. Let's put it back in the mini-map. I don't like it covering the whole screen. I know, like, in Diablo, I think you could only have it covering the whole screen. I haven't played Diablo in a while. This way. There's a phase beast! And the ember! Yes! Glad we came back. Yes! You didn't get a notification? I sent you a message.
Quest complete.
No, this is a single player game. The second game is multiplayer, and we did play that one together, but Puma's at work. Alright, let's make sure we've got nothing on us besides that, because I don't know if we can send our pet to the shops in a phase. I know there's certain places where you can't send the pet out, but I can't remember which places those are.
Nope. Your pet has departed.
The good pizzas. What good pizzas? The ones from his work? He still gets them for me every once in a while, if that's what you're talking about. It doesn't look like a safe place. Aww. My cat loves the lava. Dang, we lucked out with this one. All this gold. Ooh, but there's enemies up there. Where's my pet? She jumped in the lava. Yeah, there's some truffle pizza that my husband gets for me at his work sometimes. It's so good.
Your pet has returned.
It's like a truffle sauce. It's not, it doesn't have pizza sauce, it's truffle sauce. It's so good. And it has mushrooms on top. Targ-a-goodness. The what? The damned? I think I just damned myself trying to say his name. Tar, what is it? Tark Dizzle. I think I summoned an old god trying to say that. stuff.
A trap has been sprung.
What? Oh. Well, that mouse is okay. It can't be that dangerous. You gotta go clean. All right. Well, thanks for dropping by. Have fun cleaning. See what we got. But yeah, I'm glad we came back because we found that ember over here. I would have hated to come back and look for it. Got a lot of gems. Dismantling epic bone rifle. Damn. These are so low level. Keep the other one. Don't need poison. Don't need strength. To the exit, or I guess we could go back to town, but we'll do that right before the exit. Otherwise, I'll forget which direction I was going and get even more lost. Help that much, did it? I kind of want to change my pet. I don't know what a Varkalin is, but it must look like a bat. I don't want to turn into a jelly. Goblin hound. Maybe a goblin hound. Savage Ember. I've awaited it with an eagerness that troubles me. The blight is like a living thing, or part of one. Sometimes when I'm deep in study, I can almost hear it whispering. I now believe it is all part of one great spirit. But what has such strength of will?
Good day.
I've heard Syl tossing around the term corruption when discussing the Ember impurities. I thought she was rash to say that without proper research, but now I believe her instinct was correct. The spirit in the Ember veins may be the force that mutates and drives the monsters below. I need more evidence to be sure. The dwarves created an incredibly strong variety known as adamant ember. Find me a sample and we'll learn the depth of this corruption.
You have gained a task.
Alright. Oh, we got a new map.
Hi.
Whoops. Who are you? Get out of my face. Alright, I believe we're gonna encounter a boss. The next floor. Perhaps. Like a boss room, yes.
Why do you struggle against Ordrock's will? No matter. The Overseer could not pass this realm, and you will fare no better against the goblin hordes.
Hordes? Oh my. Goblin hordes, but that's a troll. Thank you.
overburdened.
What? What's that? Oh, a shield. Eye of the Scarab? Ooh, that looks weird. Unfortunately, we don't need it. Oh, we gained fame. Let's do... Is the level requirement of all spells. There's your mana recovery range. That's pretty cool. Let's do our pet now. Gold.
Made it to the fortress. Are you feeling the effects of the Ember Blight? Don't worry, we're close to finding your cure. I hope you will continue to help me afterward. Whatever is causing this corruption is too powerful for me to face on my own. Clear a path to the Ember Forge, and I will meet you there.
Okay.
You have begun a new quest.
Go back to town for now. See what time it is. Alright.
I got the finest cut gems in Ember.
Finest nice. Cut gems.
Oh, hello. Traps. I hate these traps. You really can't prevent your pet from getting hurt by them. Destroyed by them for some reason. Watermelon's just running around like crazy. Alright, I think she's done. She's tired herself out.
never did change it into anything. Let's try. Let's wait until it stops fleeing.
Your pet has departed.
Send it to town, and when it comes back, the health should be full. And my pet's all the way up there. To open this up. Oh, what? It's a cursed sword. Watermelon. Let's go ahead and change it and see what it looks like. Thank you. one trap is really kind of annoying with the gunshots. I've kind of stopped hearing it because I use it so much. I don't know what it's trying to shoot at, but it needs to stop. Oh, this is the thing that we killed earlier. I think we're gonna send the pet to town just so it doesn't get hit by all this crap. Alright, go to town.
Your pet has
not departed. That way! It got crushed. Poison.
Your pet has returned.
Let's increase the electricity trap. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff down here.
Thank you.
glad I'm not over there. That was a lot of poison.
The dwarves did.
I didn't mean to talk to her. I don't know why I'm doing that.
Hail!
It's a strange ring. I haven't seen one like that before. A lot of ice resist. Explosions. A lot of tricky doors over here. stuck in the stairs. Oh, here he comes. No, he's stuck. Now I'm stuck. Supposed to get out of here. I'm not sure I can leave the area. Let's see if it'll let me use a portal.
I can't cast that.
Okay. I think we are stuck. Trap in there. It doesn't look like they're weak to fire. Good, we did do this correctly. My traps down for some reason. Oh gosh.
My inventory is full.
I don't think I want to go over there anymore. Increase all poison damage. I don't want to get those potions. I don't care.
What?
Let's try this one.
Fortune smiles on me.
Nice. You like the gear shuffling noise? I just really hate the sound of the gems. It's like the worst noise. Epic bone rifle of lightning.
Hail! Bye bye.
I got the finest cut gems in Ember.
Swordbreaker, level 3.
You have gained a task.
I sure did. Torchlight. Is it gonna make me walk through the whole thing again? Oh! Enemies, you spawn. When he starts to say that I've triggered a trap and then his voice gets drowned out by the trap itself.
trembling, shambling corpses. A belt.
My inventory is full.
What? Wow, 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 what? Can I use what? The staff I just got? No. The staff is for another class. I mean, I could use it if I wanted to, but it's not for my class. Pretty sure I've got something a million times better on my caster. This is actually pretty nice. I think the one I have on is still better. I guess I could farm fame like this. Let everything respawn. To go down. He's like, I can't attack because there's too many things hitting me. This place hasn't reset yet. It still has the map. Another quest here, but I don't really know what I'm supposed to do because it's like, oh, is this it? Gar seems to want you to find him a scale hopper on floor 2. How is he supposed to know that? Whenever I first received the quest, it was just a bunch of random letters. So I had no idea what I was supposed to do. I guess checking your log tells you. What are they shooting at? Is there something there? gosh, look at that giant spider. It's killing it. Can't see it anymore. One of the spiders is almost dead. Let's go up there and kill her. Oh goodness. The item I need.
My inventory is full.
What? Oh gosh, more. Oh, I gained in fame, it looks like. Well, I guess that's going to be it. Oops. Or tonight. Probably won't be back until Monday, so I hope everyone has a great weekend, and I will see you next time. So take care and have a good night. Bye-bye.
Goodbye!